Now, with that said, let me talk just a moment about some of the problems and challenges that we faced, and I know that you already know what some of those are. We have a large challenge with infrastructure. I know you know that we were already backlogged with about $1.5 billion in infrastructure, and we need to be able to address that without having that kind of money. But we've begun on a great path of addressing those needs. We faced some things we did not expect, and we'll talk just a moment or two about those. We didn't expect the surprises we had with our budget. And I think the last time I was here, we had an opportunity to talk a little bit about the budget that that we did not have, that we thought we had, with CenterPoint. And we don't want to revisit that. But I do want to say that that was a surprise to us. We didn't expect some of the flash flooding we had at the ending of the winter last year that really unearthed a lot of holes and potholes in our streets. We did not expect Red River to flood, which it hadn't flooded in 70 years. These were a lot of the things that we did not expect.